Hey you guys, I just wanted to bring a quick little video. So, I know it's been a while since I've made a video, but I feel like it should, if you're going to make a video, it should come naturally. You should feel, whenever you feel like you should make a video is when you should make a recording. I'm not like these people on YouTube who constantly make videos. Not that I'm bashing them or anything, it's just, it's good just to take a little break here and there from making videos. Unless it's your day job, but anyway, I wanted to give a quick little update. So, I think something amazing happened last night, and what had happened was there was rain, and actually the night prior to the night that that had just rained, I don't know, I had like this really, I had this sort of chaotic energy build up inside of me, and I think that it was the melanin, the mental melanin, the mental galactic melanin activating. But that night when I came back to my house from work, I just had this really positive, I had this positive energy charge within my body. I was feeling very happy and very joyous, very merry, and this feeling just came out of nowhere. Like, I should have been dead tired, because we had a sale at my work, and everyone had to come together to try and get the store back to the way it was, and I should have been dead tired because we were all working hard. So I came back home that night at like 11 o'clock p.m. or so after that, around that time. But yet, when I came back home, I felt very energetically charged. And I will talk more about the spiritual astrological wheel in a later video. That's concerning the star soul family and all that. But on a different note, my body just felt like I had the gamma energy, that very positive electric and magnetic charge that made me feel like I should bring my own chaos within my mind, and it's not a bad thing. This is what you call your natural chaos. This is what's supposed to happen. And it all happens. It all gets created within your mind, if your mind is right. And I really do believe that I brought some rain over here, because we've been having the fire, the smoke issue over here where I am too. We've been having the smoke, the heavy smoke over here from the fires. And, you know, that night when I came back from work, I had, you know, I smoked cannabis and I drank some spirits. And this in turn made me feel really good. So I compelled myself to, you know, do what I do, and I dance out here. I spiritually dance out here at night when nobody's around and when nobody can see me, when everybody's in their houses. I will come out here and I will I will start to I will dance the way I'm supposed to dance. And this all is naturally coming from the natural chaos, the melanin, the activating melanin, which brings forth your own chaos. And you, when you do this, when your mind power, when your telepathy and your mind power is really at its fullest, people can naturally bring rain over here. And it's true. I mean, think about what the tribes in Africa do, and the tribes that were here in the past have done to, you know, if they've had a really bad drought, or if they're having fires, really bad fires, start from all over the place, then these tribes would have come together, and they will come together with their minds, which is bringing natural chaos. And this is the melanin activating, the melanin activation. And they, as a group, as a tribal group, they would help bring the rain over where they needed the rain to go. And right now at this time, the artificial intelligence is opening up the CERN and the HAARP portals at this time after the eclipse, because these people know this energy that we cannot see, this energy that we cannot see is not natural in any way, shape, or form. It's all being constructed. And this is from the unnatural coming forth. And I've still been receiving the telepathic sounds from my soul family, but they're off fighting whatever force there is out there that's doing this to us. They're off doing their own thing. I haven't been hearing a lot from them lately, but here and there I will receive the tones. But it seems like they're always, it seems like my spirit family is always fighting. They're always trying to fight off something. So before I end this video, the question is, where is our chaos? Our minds have been lost. We need to use our mind power again to bring the natural chaos instead of the unnatural. Because once you put your mind, once you have your mind fully there, and you're feeling good and all that, and you want to project out your thoughts, this is what it can result in. You can actually bring your own rain over to where you are located, just from having that mental mind power. And you can really do it.